Welcome back, guys, to Super Auto Pets. We're back in the weekly once again on a Friday, and we're going to take whatever the shop gives us. As usual, we'll take a duck for later. Let's be the slow robots, because why not? And let's see what we can do here. Maybe take a first win. And we'll grab another duck for future purposes. You know what? We'll even grab that guy. And I think we'll sell this duck in order to buy... Do I want to buy this ant? Let's buy this ant. There. And we'll hold on to that beaver and that seahorse for later. And we'll go again. With two ants, we should have a pretty good chance of at least drawing this. Although they have a horse. We got it. Okay. The crickets were... A lot of crickets and horses there. Okay, so we will sell this one. We'll take this beaver. And this seahorse. And we'll roll for... there's the seahorse. Okay, great. And level into giraffe. Okay, that's pretty good. We'll take the giraffe. We don't have another duck to sell. Let's combine beavers. And we'll take the giraffe. And we'll put it... Let's start building... Oh, we're out of money. Okay, we overspent our resources there. That's okay. We'll get that next time. We'll take the giraffe and put it on the seahorse next time. We're not going to sell down for that purpose. We can afford to lose this one since we won the first two. And, oh, we almost drew that one, actually. That was... That big seahorse is making a difference. Okay, so, yeah, let's take a level 2 ant real quick. All right, the hoopoe bird is pretty good. Instead of... Buffing. I kind of want the puppy, but I'm going to take the hoopoe bird. Let's buff a hoopoe bird. And let's actually move an ant there. Okay, and roll. All right, let's see if we can't get a big hoopoe bird going. That would be good. And maybe even we'll go back to the beluga sturgeon. If we can find some more of those. This weekly... If you can get a kangaroo going, it can really be powerful. Okay, we'll take you. We will... we're going to pass on the camel, I think. Let's see. Let's go... How are we going to buff the supo? Let's give it a cucumber for now. And I guess we'll take another seahorse. Maybe we'll think about a porcupine for next time. Maybe we'll get rid of the beaver and go porcupine. We'll stay in the rodent family. I think a porcupine is a large rodent. I believe it is. There we go. That's another win. For three. Okay, so let's stick with our plan. We'll get rid of the beaver. We will take the porcupine, put it behind the ant, and hold on to the seahorse for a second, I think. Okay, another giraffe is better. We'll take that. And one more pet. Let's roll. We could take either the salad bowl, take a chance on the salad bowl, or maybe a cucumber on a porcupine. Let's do that for now. Let's go with that as is. We need to get some scaling going. Let's see, 8 health, 6 health. I think we have this. Yes, we do. That's 4 wins. Alright, let's keep it going here. We will take... Alright, this is where it gets tricky. Let's get rid of the ant. Let's do the skunk. Put the skunk in the back. We will take the seahorse and roll for more skunks. No. Maybe. I'd like either a giraffe or a skunk. Giraffe is good. We'll take that. Okay, that is pretty good. All right, and then we'll hold on to you and hold on to you. We'll get rid of you. And roll one more time. Maybe a banana. Okay, this is looking pretty good. I think we have a pretty good thing going here. Once we get rid of the seahorse. Okay. Nope, not enough, but close. All right, more skunks, please. There we go. Skunk, thank you. Seahorse is out. The dog is in for temporary, just for the lasagna. You're back out. We'll take you. Wait a minute. We'll take you. And another skunk. Okay, that's great. All right, now we can either go. Let's hold on to you for a second and hold on to that. Do we want to hold the banana? Let's release the banana and go with it as we'll put you in the back. Okay, let's go. Now, let's see how we do here. 8-6. I think we win this. We do. Okay, there's 5 wins. That's very good. All right, this is what we want to see. Lots of matches. This one. Okay, we're going to take that. We're going to take that. And we're going to take that. We're going to hold that. We definitely want the pepper. And yes, we want that. And you know what? We'll hold on to that too. Okay, this is looking pretty good. I'm liking the way this is going. If we can win this one, which I think we have a pretty good chance here. Yes. I think that is a win. Yes, it is. That's 6 wins. We'll take that victory. Okay, the lasagna goes on the hoopoe. The pepper goes on the porcupine. The cows. We'll take the giraffe. I'm gonna roll once. All right, we'll freeze the dog, the puppy. And 1-2 milk. That gives a 1-1 buff. Yeah. Okay, we're going to take this. That was excellent hits. Okay, great. So the plan is we sell the octopus, we buy the puppy, take the lasagna, and then we buy the 2 cows, and we give all the, everything to the hoopoe herd and build a big hoopoe. And I think that's our recipe for success. If we can get past, yes. Okay, we draw, which is good. We'll take a draw. Okay. All right, so the plan is we sell you. We'll have to stick with the plan. We buy you because we want the lasagna. We sell you. Oh, good. We have enough for you. For the hoopoe. And you. For the hoopoe. And you get to level 2. That's pretty good. All right, we're doing 6 damage back. That is, I think we're in pretty good shape here. The last thing we're looking for is a couple more skunks and maybe a catfish. We get a catfish, we'll get rid of the giraffe for a catfish if we can make that happen. And then we'll put it behind the cow and then we'll have free milk for the rest of the game. There's 7 wins. We'll take it. 7 is good. All right, now, we, at this moment, We can't pass on a pretzel. Double for tier 4. Oh, that's unfortunate. We could give it to the skunk to get 4-4 out of it, or I think we'll give it to the porcupine for now. We'll give that to the hoopoe. We will hold you, and roll for... No, we don't get it. Okay. In that case, we will take the porcupine. Okay, and we go. We'll stick with our plan as is. We also need some kind of armor for the skunk would be good. Okay, 31 there. We're reduced by the skunk. And there, we got it. That's 8 wins. All right, that's good work. We like it. All right, that goes to you. And let's roll. Not good. No. Skunk. And hoopoe. Hoopoe. And okay. Nope, we're not going to get a catfish. One more skunk or chocolate would be great. We're almost done with our hoopoe bird. We can switch those two around maybe next time. I think we win this one. We definitely win this one. Great, that's 9 wins. We're in good shape here on 2 hearts. Let's go level 3 skunk. That's going to make a big difference. Okay, roll. Something good for the skunk. No, nothing. We'll take the pretzel. And we get 2 more rolls. Another hoopoe is good. Melon's good. Okay, that's good. I think we're in pretty good shape. If we win this one, obviously it's all over. But if we don't win, we're still in pretty good shape. Being on 1 heart, and we win. I think we got this. Come on, hoopoe. There it is. It's over. There's 10. Alright, so we got our 10 with the level 3 skunk. Skunk, I think, is a big key player in this weekly. So thank you guys for watching. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.